on keeping on. Keep on keeping on.
Restrictions lifted. cargo held up as well as you.
Looking good. Looking good. Guess you were the right man for the job. So, here's stuff you brought. Motor and a pouch.
They're not like our usual supplies. New designs, like you heard.
To think a joke dealer made this.
Heard he was a pro, but even so, it's impressive work. I'll notify HQ and try to expedite evaluations.
Just got the evaluation results from the people at the distro center for those prototypes you dropped off. Looks like both caught their eye. The motor, for one, was impressive. They really couldn't believe it was made from scrap. It can be fitted to a modified truck and be ready to go in no time. They contracted the junk dealer straight away and got it added to the list of supplies that can be fabricated. They had good things to say about the pouch, too. Contract has already been made, and you'll find the pouch in your private room. If you want to customize your backpack, you'll need to drop by one anyway. Anyway, I hope you appreciate what those two did for you, and give this new gear a try.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. Detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Port. We're Bridges.
You can use those little darlings to stun your enemies and give yourself some breathing room. Just equip and toss. They'll trigger on contact. They deliver a shock that should incapacitate every living thing within the blast radius. Living only, though. They won't do you any good against BTs. The sticky gun is a weapon that launches an adhesive projectile. Gun and projectile are connected by a wire which can be engaged to pull in targets. It's strong, too. Could support up to several dozen kilos. You can use it to secure cargo at a distance. Right out from under a mule's nose, maybe. You're a clever guy, so I'm sure you can think up a few other applications. Just comes down to how creative you can get.
Get a break from time to time.
Weapons restrictions lifted. Sam Porter Bridges. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. pleasant journey.
Thank you. okay.
Unable to process order. Unable to process order. Please stand by until the problem can be rectified.
Oh, hi. Sam Bridges, I presume? Sorry about that. The system seems to be on the fritz. One of the packages wasn't processed properly and got left out of the order. It says here the client is fragile herself. Someone double-tagged it so the system couldn't tell whether it was for Fragile Express or Bridges. Anywho, really sorry for the holdup, and, careful. The contents are fragile. Yes, okay.